Oh, so today I am going to show you how to create a sketch on a face in FreeCAD. So, like, I can make it on any of these faces, but you see my part here is my folder scan holder. Well, let's start. Click that so that we're facing right at the face we want. I'm gonna select the face. Now I'm gonna create sketch. That's one place I could click. Could click up here. Let's click here. Flipped it around for some reason. Then we'll use this. Good. Close. That's fine. I'll click the pocket in FreeCAD here. And I'll make it 15. This all goes right through. You see there? I created a sketch and then I created a hole on a face. This video primarily was about creating a sketch, so focus on that part. I'll do it again here. Click there. Oh, let's do a different face this time. Let's say this face. I'll go there. I have the face selected. This time we'll go here, create sketch, and then you can go create your sketch. Anyways, thank you for watching this video of how to create a sketch in on a face in FreeCAD. And I hope you tune in to my future videos.